into the boards is number 9, Josh Norris. That one in front and score. Canada's on top 1-0. So a wrister from the top of the circle to beat Jake Oettinger. And it's 1-0 Canada. A power play goal. And the Canadians draw first blood.
What a shot by the product of the University of Massachusetts.
Oettinger kicks that one aside. And a good look there. There's another power play goal. Dylan Dubé makes it 2-0 Canada.
That is one lonely skate when that power play goal goes in. Canada on the walls, winning battles. Dubé gets wide open, and he's got some time to shoot.
Up ahead, one last chance here. That's Lockwood skating through.
He didn't miss by much. Great individual effort by Lockwood. And as I said earlier in the game, he's a guy that if he has a big game, will weigh very heavily on the U.S. fortune. Look at the snowman out there with all that snow, by the way. Great play by Oettinger to pick up the puck, didn't allow Canada a full change.
And Bellows waits and scores! Just a little hesitation for Kieffer Bellows, his third goal of this tournament. And the 19th overall pick by the Islanders makes it 2-1.
It's also amazing that when you just watch hockey, how bad penalties lead to bad goals.
And here's a look for Canada, but Oettinger makes the save. Still loose, a battle in front. And a wrister finds the back of the net. Jake Bean had the wrister, not sure if it was deflected, but Canada with a quick answer. It's now 3-1.
Little chip pass in, Oettinger with a huge save here, and on breakaways, he has been terrific with his positioning, but Canada recovers the puck as it gets popped back out towards the line. And then they get a chance to reset. I love this move. Throw it to the front of the net and see what happens.
So we're underway. Again, the clock says 19:43, but there will be that horn to switch sides right at the 10-minute mark, no matter what's going on the ice. Any sort of scenario where a goal gets scored and there's a questionable offsides or not, it's going to be interesting as Lindgren goes down very hard in the corner.
He's
face down in the corner. And a goal! Well, they do something right there. It was with 45 seconds left on the penalty. Team USA is able to get it in the back of the net. 3-2 Canada on top. Team USA ties things up. It's Brady Tkachuk. Brady Tkachuk with his second goal and his second game-tying goal in as many games. It's now 3-3. Flips the feed in front. That was Fox with a good look. Didn't get everything of it. This will be Brady Tkachuk. He tied the game at 3. Score! 2-0 in the shootout for Team USA.
And they're 2-for-2 on their forehands. Keeping it simple, finding opening, go to the net.
Drake Batherson is next for Canada.
That's it.
They erase a 2-goal deficit in the third period, survive overtime and the shootout, and Team USA once again has beaten Canada in a shootout.